The moth lies and goes to your worship.
I've already found the remains of the people who died in Old Crestwood.
Acid Andraste. I didn't imagine you'd look yourself. Thank you for your thoughtfulness. It is all too rare these days. I will prepare the bodies for cremation.
A letter of confession from the mayor. It says he was the one who flooded Old Crestwood 10 years ago, to stop the blight from spreading.
He drowned them? In the muck? Oh, mayor is having an arrow for tea.
It's monstrous, but if it stopped the blight from wiping out the entire village, The mayor's racked with guilt. If he hadn't confessed, I doubt we'd have found out.
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir. Nothing to report, sir. Inquisitor. Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir.
The Warden and Hawk should be inside that cave.
Glad you made it. I just got here myself. My contact with the Wardens should be at the back of the cave.
He's not the only Warden around here. It's a good thing his friends didn't find him in Crestwood.
Yes, I saw them earlier. They've been told he's a traitor and ordered to capture or kill him. How much blood is shed by good men following bad orders? It's just us. I brought the Inquisitor.
My name is Taud, and I'm at your service, Inquisitor.
I'll take all the help I can get. I know the Wardens have troubles of their own. I wonder, though, might those troubles have anything to do with Corypheus?
I fear it is so. When my friend Hawk slew Corypheus, Weishaupt was happy to put the matter to rest. But an archdemon can survive wounds that seem fatal, and I feared Corypheus might possess the same power. My investigation uncovered clues, but no proof. Then, not long after, every warden in Orlais began to hear the calling.
Maker! Why didn't you tell me?
It was a Grey Warden matter. I was bound by an oath of secrecy.
You think Corypheus is using this calling to control the Grey Wardens?
Not precisely, Your Worship. The calling warns the Grey Warden that his time in this world grows short.
And every Grey Warden in Orlais is hearing that right now. They think they're dying.
Yes. Likely because of Corypheus. If the Wardens fall, who will stand against the next Blight? It is our greatest fear.
So Corypheus isn't controlling them. He's bluffing them with this call.